2, 1, ready! Woo!
So today is a culmination of relationship since the summertime with Visit Tampa Bay. So we're doing this as a grand opening. I'm really excited. There's just been a lot of work and design and idea behind how we wanted this space to look. It's just been fantastic. Really looking forward to finally getting the kids in here next week to teach.
We want to spread these out throughout our county, and we want to make sure that our partners are engaged, because it has to live outside these walls of the classroom. It has to be about mentorship. It has to be about apprenticeship. It has to be about providing opportunities for the young people who are learning here in the classroom to get out in the real world and experience that industry live and in person.
We have a huge percentage of people who are going to end up in this industry in one way or another, right? Whether you're a barista, whether you are working in an amusement park, you could be at a hotel, you could be at a cruise ship, and you end up in this industry, and it's a lot of fun to see the kids be able to explore their options and then see that I can still be a lawyer and then also travel and work for the Marriott, for instance, or work at Busch Gardens or any of the amusement parks and still, yes, get a four-year degree.
You know, the hard work that goes on in making this happen, I can't tell you how proud we are of our school system, partnering with our school system, with our district administration, with our school administration here, and obviously then all the partners that are coming together to make this work. It really shows what a special community we have and we live in.